Skag dogs. You don't know what's in them, but you know you want them. At least that used to be true. Now people want real Skag meat and fancy toppings. There's some cacti fruits that'll appease the masses. Gives a spicy tang to my dogs and covers the aftertaste. Harvest some of those succulents, and you get paid. Right, you can... I used to be culinary royalty. Then one of my rivals spread a rumor that my Skag dogs were full of dead skin and toenails. And yeah, while it's technically true, you never reveal a chef's secret recipe under the penalty of death. Anyway, my culinary empire crumbled, and I changed my name. For now.
Boom! Or get dead, scrub. Can't stop the body drop.
Some succulent cacti fruit. Those bad boys taste so goddamn delicious, my customers won't care what they're eating, which is how I prefer it. And don't you dare judge me. If serving people toenail clippings and dead skin is wrong, I don't want to be right.
Function is what we call in the biz splash damage. You know, like ground slams and grenades. Anyway, that means it'll knock those succulents right off. Try it.
Thank you.
use those skags and my skag dogs. Seems wrong, but I might as well try it. Grab the skag meat.
Smacked it down. Stay down, scrub.
masculine alpha skag with the big sock? Good sucking. You might just be chef material after all.
Being a chef is my dream, said no one ever.
Well, being a chef ain't for everybody. Now go grab that skag meat. Somebody's been poaching my succulents, which means in chef code that they must die. Gotta be the bandit chef mincemeat. Go kill him. Oh, it's all coming together. Soon I'll make my spatula-wielding rival pay for what he's done. But first, we'll make my new rival mincemeat pay. Listen, a chef's life is half revenge killings. It's a thing. Watch out for mincemeat skags, truffle munch and butt munch. They will munch anything, including you. And I'll be able to advertise my skag dogs have 50% meat. Drop the ingredients off and you get paid.
Lion!
That'll teach that arrogant spatula-wielding bastard. As soon as people taste my new and improved skag dogs, I'll be at the top of the culinary establishment once again. And you'll get free skag dogs for life! Hope you're hungry.